Good morning, students. I'm Shristi and I'm here again to read this chapter, which is chapter number 7, My School, of your EVS book, right? Of class 2. So, we will start with the reading. I hope you all are safe at your homes and you people are not moving out of your home. Okay? So let's start from this paragraph. Let's read, which is written in red colored letters. After that, a paragraph is there. I'm going to read that. We all go to school to learn and play. We study in the K, L, A, S, S, R, U, U, M classroom. R, T, E, A, C, A, R, S, teachers teach us to read and write. They tell us S, T, O, R, E, E's stories, play games and sing songs with us. They also teach us good values. It is fun to play, learn, sing, dance and do many other activities together. Let us read about the different people who work at school. Sorry. Now next paragraph. People who work at school. A p r e n s e p a l. Principal is the head of a school. A principal is the head of a school. He or she has an office in the school. I hope you all have seen principal's office in the school. The principal guides teachers and students. A teacher teaches students. So in school you can also see teachers who teach you. D I F F A R E N T. Different teachers teach different S A B J E K T S subjects. Apart from the main subject teachers, there are M U Z E K music teachers, art, and K R A F T craft teachers, and S P O R T S sports teacher. A L I B R A R E A N librarian is in charge of library. There are different types of books in a, how you will read it again, L-I-B-R-A-R-E, library. We should sit quietly in a library and read. S O M E T I M E S. Sometimes we get to borrow books to take home and read. There is an A S S A M B L E assembly ground, G R O U N D ground, or hall, where morning prayer, prayer, or functions takes place. There is an assembly ground or hall where morning prayer or functions takes place. Most schools have a music room, a computer room, an art room, a playground, and a canteen. Every school has a uniform for the students. You people also have your school uniform. The cleaner keeps the school, and the classrooms neat and clean. The peon rings the bell when the period starts and ends. The gardener takes care of the school garden. Gardener takes care of the school garden. It is our duty to keep the school clean and not damage the school property. So this was the reading part of this chapter. I hope you all like it and you all are practicing reading of each chapter which we have done till now. Reading is very important, class, so I hope you all will read and practice it again and again. Then only you will be able to learn some new words or the pronunciations. Okay, so if you like the video, please share and subscribe it with your classmates or friends. Okay, and do not forget to mention your name and roll number in the comment box while you are watching this video. Right. Okay, class. Thank you and have a nice day.